Okay, it's Friday, January 20th, about a quarter after 10 a.m. We're getting ready to follow a scent track here in Tracy that Conrad Lavoit's dog Tapioca, a Carta sniffer dog, is going to try to follow. This is the track that we set last night. I walked this whole area. I'm going to go over that now. A little while later, Tapioca is going to be sniffing it out. So, a little traveling music to go with it.
Go!
I'm gonna wake you up early, 'cause I'm gonna take a ride with you. We're going down to the Honda shop, I'll tell you what we're gonna do. Put on a ragged sweatshirt, I'll take you anywhere you want me to. First gear, it's alright.
We set this trail last night, 12 hours
when
ago.
I go into the turns, LUP, and hang on tight.
And it rained all night.
So we can ride my Honda tonight.
So Tapioca's got his work cut out for him.
It's our last, the best, second gear. Only my last, the best, third gear. Hang on to last, the best,
The challenging part is, we're going to come into the park here. He'll enter the park, actually he'll cross the street, he'll pick up that sidewalk right over there, follow the sidewalk over to where that that construction area is, and then he's going to have to cross the lawn, the wet lawn where it rained last night, over to the gazebo over there where I sat for several minutes. And that's where I'm going to go pretty soon and sit and wait for him and hopefully get some video of him coming down the street we just came down and entering the park from here and into the gazebo. So good luck, Tapioca. I know you can do it.